Hi there. Let's improve your workflow and work with presets. A lot of the effects that you'll find sitting in the effects library within Premiere Pro allow for customization and modification. And when you've put a lot of time and energy into tweaking and adjusting a specific effect, you can save that modification as a preset and apply it later on quickly without having to touch any dials. Let's show you what I mean. I have a beautiful background here, and let's create some end titles and do that in a sort of branded way so we can reapply that later on onto our next video. So what I'm going to do is just add some text. And as you can see, the background is too bright and because I can't read the text. But we want to add some branding colors too. So what I'm going to do, I personally like the tint effect. This is a built-in Premiere effect, and by default, it does a black and white image. I'm just going to select the clip, go to the effects controls tab, and here you'll find the tint effect sitting, and it maps black to black and white to white, but we have these branded colors. We use a lot of purple, so let's take the eyedropper and take the purple here and map the white to a little bit of lighter color and see how that works. So now I can read the text, but I do find that the background is being put away too much behind. So let's crank up the colors here, give it a little bit of a more lightness, and this feels better, right? So I can still read the text, but I can still have that beautiful feeling of the background. And what we're gonna do, since this is a kind of a rough cut, right, let's add a wipe transition here, wipe. So I'm going to search for impact wipe, and there you go, drag, drop, wipe impacts. And by default, it adds blur, soft blur, it adds some colorization. Let's make it a very simple, soft wipe. So I'm going to turn down the blur amount to zero, turn down the colorization, and turn off the exposure. And now we have a very simple but elegant wipe, right? And for the text, I'm just keeping it very simple. I'm adding a dissolve to it. And this is put under my default video transition. It's a dissolve, right? So this is a beautiful way to introduce end titles and keep that branded feel. Now, this is about creating presets. So let's do that. Let's create a preset out of the tint effect. I'm just going to select the tint effect in the effects controls panel and right click on the parameter controls and say save preset. And so purple, I'm going to name it purple colorization background. Purple colored background, right? And the type is about when you've worked with keyframes. So when you've worked with these timing controls, the scale option will tell Premiere that when you apply this preset, it will scale the keyframes along with the width of the clip you're applying this preset to. Now, the you can also anchor the keyframes to either the endpoint or the outpoint of your clip. I'm gonna leave it as is because we haven't applied any keyframes, but I'm gonna add a description. So this is a purple background for end titles and logos. So perfect. I'm gonna click OK, and now it will sit in your effects library under presets, purple colored background. And as you can see, if I hover over it, it says the description. So it says purple background for end titles and logos. Now, we can create presets out of video transitions too and see how that works. So I'm going to select the wipe impacts, go to the effects controls tab, again, click the wipe impacts here and right click anywhere in the parameter controls and say save preset. And this is a soft wipe transition. I'm going to leave the type as is because I haven't applied any keyframes. I can include the transition duration, but you don't need to. This is just an option. And this is for the description, FI wipe impacts without any blur or colorization. So, and again, it will be sitting in your effects library under presets. And if you want, you can organize things here nicely. So what you can do is create another bin and say, call it, this is branded FI presets. And what I'm going to do is just drag the presets over to the bin, and it creates just a copy. So the preset will still be sitting here, but it will also be sitting here. So, and this is, let's apply them. Let's see how that works. And here, let's apply it to this clip. And what we did was added some text, right? So text, there you go, add a cut. And what I'm gonna do is add the purple colored background effect. There you go. So now I can read the text. I'm going to add the soft wipe. There you go. And all I need to do is the dissolve. And there you have, wow, a beautiful reveal for your end titles. And it's being applied without touching any dials. I only needed to change the effect once. So this is a very effective way to speed up your workflow and get things done quickly. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye-bye.